In this tutorial, we'll show you how to make a slideshow with VoiceOver. We'll be using SmartSHOW 3D, powerful and user-friendly slideshow software. Run the software and choose New Project. Add your pictures and video clips to the storyboard. Arrange them however you want by simply dragging the chosen file to a new position. Let's add a title slide. Switch to the Titles tab, choose the title you like, and drag it to the storyboard. Type in the title of your slideshow and hit Apply. Now let's add background music and voice comments. Switch to the Timeline mode for more convenient editing. Move to the Music tab and either add music from a file or choose a song from a built-in collection. Click on Volume and Faders to adjust the music volume. Let's complement our slideshow with voice comments. Just double-click on the timeline and hit Start Recording. The program will record your voice comment using your PC's default microphone and add the recording to the corresponding track on the timeline. You can move the audio files to the moment they should start playing. You can also increase the slide duration so that it matches the duration of your comment. Use audio points to fine-tune the volume. Right-click on the song and choose Add Audio Point. Add several points to turn down the music while the voice comment is playing. If your video clips have sound in them, you can simply turn it off. To do it, switch to the slide editor and move to the Layer tab. Check the No Sound box to turn off the sound. Hit Save. Preview your slideshow from the beginning for a final check. Go back to the first slide and hit Play. Once you're satisfied with the result, click the Create Video button, pick a suitable format, and save your video. SmartSHOW 3D offers a variety of other tools to make a cool slideshow. For example, you can add animated text to your video. You'll find this option in the Slide Editor under the Add Layer button. Want to make a picture-in-picture tutorial? Then add an additional video layer to your slide. You can also embellish your slides with cliparts or GIF files. Just choose a file from a built-in collection or upload your own. And that's not all. There's lots of other options for you to try. Download SmartSHOW 3D for free from the official website and create a slideshow with VoiceOver.